you as a man of sensitivity and intelligence ever get used to apartheid and what it does to you?
Can these two, apartheid and Christianity, in your opinion, be reconciled?
I'm quite sure that they cannot. One of the mystifying things to me is how anybody who claims to be a Christian can be a disciple of apartheid.
Do you find any conflict between apartheid and Christianity?
No, certainly not.